Now, one of the final challenges and problems of including a single company like Main Street Capital within the portfolio is it will tend to be more volatile. Now, that means that the portfolio itself isn't going to fulfill the same type of purpose of stability that we might want. And this is one of the reasons that ETFs do really well within the core of the portfolio.